You know.
Listen to this ovation.
I ain't gonna lie. I only been here for a minute, but you know, I'm starting to figure out how things work. I mean, one minute I'm in a team with somebody, and then the next minute my teammate's kicking my ass. I ain't got no problem with that. I mean, this place is kind of like the Wild West. It's like the OK Corral, baby. You want to do something, you just do it. This is Monday Night Raw. So a guy like Christian want to talk smack, he comes right up to my face and does it. Big up to you, homie. Chris Jericho wants his place as a WWE champion. I don't blame him. This is the most valuable title in sports entertainment. And he attacks me and tries to make it personal. Well, Chris Jericho, there's one problem. You ain't seen nothing yet. Chris Jericho wants to make a statement. Chris Jericho wants to make it personal. If you want to do it, let's do it right. Chris Jericho, get on down here so I can kick your ass personally.
Oh my gosh, Cena throwing the gauntlet down at Jericho.
You know what, Christian, I ain't forgot about you neither, homeboy. You know what, I'm feeling something tonight. I'm feeling something tonight. I'm feeling a little saucy. It's hot up here on West. We're going to do it right. Forget vengeance. We're going to get Christian. We're going to get Jericho. We're going to be right here, right now, Monday Night Raw. We're going to do it big. We're going to do it real big. So if you're listening and you want some, come get some.
Cena can't make it any more clear than that, King. He wants to fight here tonight. What the hell is this? I don't. Well, I'm afraid I know what it is, but I don't know why it is. It's not Chris Jericho or Christian, unless they're wearing a hell of a disguise. Muhammad Hassan and Daivari. Why they are here at this point in time is absolutely beyond me. Well, you know these guys, both of them got more nerve than a root canal. They'll barge in on anybody. One thing I gotta say, little King, Muhammad Hassan has yet to be pinned or made to submit here on Monday Night Raw. He has a spotless record, and that's something that most folks will never be able to say.
Well, don't worry, I can't forget it. Hassan or Daivari, either one will let anybody forget it. That's all you hear from these guys. Hassan is undefeated on Monday Night Raw.
Look at this. Well, this is not what John Cena wanted. Cena wants a piece of Jericho. He'll take a piece of Christian.
I don't believe this. Well, you know what? What? No. I'm not surprised by this. Because you're like all these people in Phoenix. A typical American out here bitching and complaining with nothing to bitch about.
Oh, boy.
Complaining. You, my friend, have nothing to complain about. Because these idiots, these people, welcomed you with open arms to Raw. But me, John Cena, I was welcomed to Raw with hatred, with prejudice, and each week it's gotten nothing but worse for me. Last week, I was screwed out of the Intercontinental title by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'll never forget that. It was great.
I deserve some respect. I am undefeated on Raw. And every day, every time, I have been looked over. I have been persecuted.
I have been laughed at. I have been spat on. I have been tied to a post where Daivari gives me spankings. Oh, glorious spankings. Yo, homie, give it up. It's old. You come out here and you talk about how everybody hates on you because you're an Arab American. Bro, this chain gang, I don't care if you're white, black, red, yellow, whatever. We all in this together. These people don't hate you because you're Arab American. They hate you because you asshole American.
Oh, man. Can you say that on TV, JR?
I think he just did.
But you know what? I ain't been here for 3 weeks, and we're going to do it right. Tonight, I came out here for a fight.
Uh-oh.
And if it ain't going to be Chris Jericho, and if it ain't going to be Christian, then how about John Cena fights you?
I think that's a great idea.
I like it.
Got my vote.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
There's a man that may have something to say about it. The general manager of Raw, Eric Bischoff.
Cena!
Make it happen, you know.
John Cena. Listen, I realize you never really had a general manager over at SmackDown. You had Teddy Long, who was really nothing more than a glorified babysitter. Let you get away with whatever you wanted to get away with, right? Well, things are different here, Cena. This is my show, which is something that you should have realized before you decided to come out here your very first night and disrespect me. You want to fight, Hassan? You're going to get more than a fight. Because on the same night that we've got Batista versus Kurt Angle, we're going to have Muhammad Hassan versus John Cena for the WWE title.
What?
Whoa, wait. That's WWE.
Oh, yeah. Think about this. Think about this tonight. Because if Muhammad Hassan defeats you, Cena, it'll be Hassan defending that WWE title in the triple threat match at Vengeance, not you.
Oh, stinging words. They hurt so bad. What is that, punishment? Dude, I fought to get this title, and I'm going to fight to keep it. You want to do it right now? Then we do it right now.
Man, Cena's ready to fight. He doesn't want to wait. Whoa, be kidding.
What are you, crazy? What are you, crazy? I have to get ready before I fight. I have a ritual.
اگر شما فکر میکنید دست دو میذاری با همین غلطی اگر شما
Daivari has said enough and Muhammad Hassan apparently needs some time to prepare for this WWE title opportunity. Well, you can't really blame Hassan. He just had an opportunity of a lifetime. Nothing is left. You don't want to rush into this. So tonight, it's going to be John Cena defending the WWE title live against the undefeated Muhammad Hassan.
Oh, this could not go well for John Cena. I can't wait to see this.
What a night.